Today we want to demonstrate the difference between doors on a chiller and our revolutionary chill scoop. To demonstrate this, we've put dry ice in the bottom of the cabinet, and you can see the effect as I open the door. It pulls all the cold air out of the cabinet and warm air into the top, increasing the amount of energy used in the chiller. Revolutionary chill scoop. It redirects the cold air down the face and back into the fans, saving energy, and it also doesn't need a lot of space, unlike the doors on the other chillers. As you can see, it hardly disturbs the air current when you take a bottle out, unlike the doors on the other chiller.